My dog ran off on me. He's my best friend in the world. And he's no ordinary dog either. He can talk like a person, and even his face looks human.
Could have something to do with our troublemakers. If this guy's not just messing with us. This is our lost dog.
Please! Set me free! He's coming! I can feel it!
We'd better let him go. We can't just take him back.
Agreed.
What are you doing to my dog? Get your hands off him!
Where did they keep coming? Guess we gotta do this. Good work. Now to deal with him.
I finally feel free. I don't have to live as my brother's dog anymore.
What kind of person treats his own brother like a dog?
The opposite of one like you, trying to save your sister.
Well, I hope I'm at least better than that guy.
The water. The water. We've got two wells in this neighborhood. With all those monsters, I can't get close to either one. It was such good, clean water. Can't you do something about it?
Think the wells are corrupted?
That's my hunch. The two, probably connected by underground water veins. That means, even if we cleanse one well, it'll just get corrupted again right away. We'll have to cleanse them both. Fast.
It's a race against the clock, then. Cleanse that well. Okay, That's one well down.
It'll only be a few minutes before it's corrupted again. We've got to get to the other well. Cleanse that well.
Whew. Looks like we made it.
That's the way.
Well, water is safe now, sir.
My grandchildren can always have fresh well water.
It's coming! It won't leave me alone! I ran into this girl who looked just like me!
They say we all have three people who look like us.
It was a doppelganger!
I heard you die if you meet one.
It's worse than that! It'll also follow you all over the afterlife! I'm so scared! Not again! I've gotta get out of here!
Hold on. I'll answer the phone and see what happens. Who is this? And what do you want?
Just wait. I'll see you soon.
Something's coming.
Tell them apart!
You will never escape me!
Good kid.
There are beings just like me inside you two. Would you like to meet them?
No thanks, lady. One of me is all the world needs.
Ah!
That's right. She won't come after you anymore.
I'm free. I'm finally free.